Looks like you made it to the starting line after all.
And I'm here to take you down.
Oh, Tyler. Every driver here is out to crush you. Every cop in the city is after your blood. You're just another loser standing in my way. And you're about to run out of luck.
You see, that's where you're wrong. This has never been about luck. This is it.
You got this, Ty. Good luck.
It's like I told Navarro. Luck ain't got nothing to do with it. Thanks, Jess. But there's only one way I ever do this. I race to win.
Racing. Combat tie is off to a strong start. Placing.
Keep it up.
I will actually break both your legs. Just kidding! I'm not kidding at all. I actually win the goddamn race.
Taken out. Call enough friends on the force. Make sure no one gets through except our man.
The racers have switched to their off-road setups. Things are about to get dirty. Just the way I like it.
Go, the heat's on.
You're in the top three already, Tyler. Keep it up.
Lots of cops.
Wouldn't be a house-sponsored race without a face.
Adam 35, with 410, multiple subjects off-road, and report airfield 73, code 3.
The other racers don't matter. Get Tyler Morgan.
Control, repeat. I need to confirm on that order.
Affirmative, Adam 35. All patrol cars in pursuit, be advised. We have instructions to pursue Tyler Morgan only. Ignore all other vehicles.
Kill switches.
Yep. Don't worry. Those countermeasures should protect you.
Should?
Adam 13, kill switch device is ineffective against the subject vehicle.
Adam 13, please clarify. Is your kill switch device out of commission?
Negative, control. Only the subject vehicle seems unaffected.
They just tried to kill switch me. Didn't work.
Yes! The countermeasure worked.
Of course it did. Those circuits won't last though, so better get rid of those cops fast. Should last you this leg at least.
Thank you.
Outlaws Rush will go on to race head-to-head against last year's champion. Tyler, according to your magic narrator, signs are pointing to yes.
You're doing good, Ty. We'll cheer for you, buddy.
Thanks for the assist, Mac.
Got pulled away? How many? Everyone? You know what? It doesn't matter. I'll take him down myself. Wait, we have a last minute replacement. How is this even allowed? Replacing last year's champion in the final leg of the Outlaws Rush, Lena Navarro.
I got this. So, the sound of you and me.
You've seen the kind of tech we have in our cars. You've got no chance.
Cheat all you want. I'll still win.
Tyler. Down to you and Navarro with everything on the line. Tell me you got this.
I got this.
End of the line, Morgan. With this tech, I'll control every outcome of every race in the valley. This thing tried to break me. Now it's my turn.
Not if I can do anything about it.
Please. Even your friend the Gambler knows what's coming. He just chose to stand on the wrong side of history.
So much for that fancy tech of yours, Navarro. You're losing.
Not for long.
Against
people like you and me, Morgan. I wasn't gonna let myself be some flashy thing they can own. I chose to join the winners.
And I choose to fight.
This is why I had to sell out your crew, Tyler. You were my ticket out of the bar.
And you're finally gonna pay for it.
Getting into this race was impressive, but you never stood a chance. You're just the last in a long series of speed bumps on my way to the top.
We'll see about that at the finish line.
Lena, you told me you could handle this, and here we are.
I am handling this.
No, I'll take care of this myself.
What do you mean?
Congratulations, Morgan. You're on your way to beat my racer.
Looks like it.
Morgan, I could use one of your talent in the house. You'll be the top racer in town, and rich beyond your wildest dreams.
But there's a catch, right?
Small one. You have to lose the race.
You can't replace me. I gave you this city.
And you're gonna lose me the whole thing because you're a damn vendetta.
Thanks for the offer. Pass.
Come on, Morgan. What do you want? Fame. Fortune. Lena's head on a platter. Name it. It's yours.
I want you to give me everything you've got. So when
Yes! Boom! World's greatest right here.
Where are you?
Your damn wager's ruined us, Navarro. It's gonna take all I have just to survive this. The house is done with the streets, and we are done with you.
You can't. I've worked too hard for this.
Everything you achieved, I've given you. Now, I'm taking it away.
Take me down, and you'll burn with me. You know how much I've got on you? On all of you!
I should never have trusted you. I will not make that mistake again.
So, Ty, we won the rush and took down the house. What's the next job?
I have an idea.
Whoa! No way!
But first, race to the airfield.
Really?
Is that a trace of fear? I get it. I'm a champion now, obviously.